on. What's your name?
Charlie.
Charlie, tell us about Charlie. He's from Australia.
He is the WBC ambassador, the anti-bullying ambassador.
Anti-bullying ambassador.
And he's a restless fighter against bullies.
It's very important. Why are you so passionate about anti-bullying, Charlie?
Because I've been bullied growing up, so I don't want kids suffering the same fate.
That's true. Very smart kid.
So he is here representing the world and as an ambassador.
If somebody's watching and they're getting bullied, what do you tell them?
Get too bad, call a helpline and talk about it. Don't be quiet. Always talk about it, because it's more better to speak up than to stay quiet. You have a voice, always use it.
Okay. Who's your favorite boxer in the world?
Muhammad Ali.
And active right now?
My favorite active one would have to be Floyd Mayweather's not active.
Tough question, hard to say. You have Pacquiao, you have a lot of fun. You have Mikey Garcia, you have Javante Davis, you have Loma Chango, you have Terrence Crawford, Earl Spence. Who's a heavyweight? Deontay Wilder, you have Eddie Ruiz.
Oh yeah, Deontay Wilder.
Okay, you like Wilder, that's good. Yeah. All right, so tell people WBC Anti-Bullying, if you want more information.
This is what the WBC is all about. He represents all the work that we try to do for boxers.
Well, Charlie, great meeting you.
Pardon?
What do you tell people in Australia about being in Mexico?
It is awesome.
There you have it. Stay tuned.